Wait a minute. Okay, wait a minute. I thought you had to be on a tough break map to do a tough break contract.
Alert. The enemy has taken our intel.
Are you kidding me? Well, that didn't go well. But I mean, I could have been playing 2-4 this whole time. I've been. Wow. This is a revelation.
Alert. The enemy has taken our intelligence. The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
This is like, I'm flabbergasted. I'm literally flabbergasted, folks. I have missed 2-4 like there's no tomorrow. But I gotta give it to Muselk there. I was watching a Muselk video, and I'm like, wait a minute. He's not on a tough break, He's not on a tough break level. Yeah, that wasn't, unless you have some teammates there, you know, you have to just kind of keep it going. I could have theoretically tried to, Yeah, we're playing a 5. We'll get the flag down. I mean, obviously I have to either get a wrangled sentry kill or get, you know, 5 sentry kills a single life, but on 2-4, if you get it set up right, there's one. Thanks. This kind of thing here. Nuzzle that up a little bit more. Nicely done. So get some more metal. I kind of messed with myself here because I can't get across that. There's somebody down there presently.
Back it up!
It's just so I could get past. And I don't even have the time really tonight to play this for more than about 5-10 minutes, but I think this is kind of an important point. You don't need to be playing on the tough break maps, because after you've done 13 contracts or 14 contracts or whatever I'm at, I think it's the 13, on the tough break maps, you want a different map. I mean, that's, yeah, blow up the walls. That's a great idea. Okay, I don't think that counts for my 5. Ooh, just crit checked you. My Little Pony, oh, I like it. He's on a killing spree.
Whoa, that was an adventure in half. Oh, I died.
Just to get his attention there.
I know, right? Became a bird.
Reload. Hey, we got an assist. Alright, now there's another sentry kill. Now I think we need like 3 more. Just to get the 10 points here. And like I said, I'm not even going to try and finish this. If I get killed again, you know, this is going to be it. My last life. We're going to do something real quick here because I have to get to bed. It's late. But this is the interesting point, is you do not need...
Good job.
You do not need to be on a tough break level. Did I tell you what? I am so sick of Snowy Coast. I've had more than my share of Snowy Coast. Snowy Coast, Hypad. They're good maps, don't get me wrong. But, boy. The amount of variety that's opened up. I mean, obviously, if you get a Snowy Coast contract, well, then you need to be on Snowy Coast. That's perfectly reasonable. That means it's possible that there's a two-fort contract or something like that, maybe? He's running too fast to be a spy. And what's over here? I really shouldn't play very aggressively. I should hang back. Seems legit. I like that. He's on fire. He's on fire! Haru, okay. Oh, we got a Demomon coming in. Alright! Come on through, Scout. Please come through, Scout. Not real likely. Let's go get some health. This could be, oddly enough, because things are going so well, I might not get any points tonight. But we'll be back. We'll be back on a 2-4. This is where we're going to do it. Yeah, he's not lying to this world. Fire, fire, fire! Yes! Ooh, we're doing it! And we're on fire. We don't want to die. That is one of the things we do not want to do, is die. Let's level this up. We'll look behind us. I think we need one more zap, and then we can get some points here, and I'm going to bed. I shouldn't even be up playing. But this is such a revelation that I'm not stuck with those other maps. I'm just trying to see if I can make something out of it. I think one more kill. Without getting killed. Mind you, that is an important thing. Okay, a scout. Oh, darn it, now I'm on fire again. I'm on fire. Thank you, medic! The only reason I'm hanging out here... Make sure we got no spies around... is... In case someone comes around and is trying to set fire to the gun, you know... Guys. They're all working together. No. Okay, get health. That doesn't have to be...
Sentry going up!
Yeah, I figured. Is that four? Yeah, this isn't a credit to team position, by the way. come on! Get 5 sentry kills in a single life. I should be getting that. Surely that's 5. Come on out. Alright, maybe this isn't working. Because that's gotta be at least 5 kills.
3 days later.
Okay, it's time for Bunk Boy to test a theory. Okay, this is a Valve server. Do I get points here? I don't care if they scramble the teams or they don't, I just got here. Come on, Bunk Boy. This might actually work. Of course, this could mean that they've got a whole bunch of stuff built up in the intel room. Yep. There's an NG. It worked! That means we can do stuff outside the realm of the whole tough break thing. This is a good thing. This is a very good thing. That's gotta be a spy. Hey, spy! And I died. But that's okay. We got 5. This worked. This is working. Okay, so let's see here now. We already got 3 engineers. We'll stick with Bunk Boy.
I need your help.
They call me Bunk Boy. Yeah, that was a pretty lucky shot.
Our intelligence has returned to our base.
These, is he wearing chaps? I don't know. Weird there. Nuke man. Nuke man. Nuke. I forget what the winger does. I am terrible. This is just... We got the assist! Follow the spy in. I got the hype. Just keep running. Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm a gingerbread man. Doot 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 doot. So close, it's outside.
Where? Bridge?
Right in front of our battlements. Sounds like someone grabbed it.
Still in their base.
We have caught the enemy intelligence.
Come on, where is it, guys?
Oh, the M1 pyro got me.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. So someone's just running around with that. Yeah, soldier and a medic headed to our intel. And they be blowing people up. They are having a party down here. Nicely done.
We have taken the enemy. Victory.
Woo! Mainly though, Wu, that we actually got around the whole it doesn't work, you know, outside of a tough break thing. We can really rock the house now.
But I don't have my real load up.
Woo-hoo! We got the hype.
Alive.
We got the hype. Do-do-do-do-do-do. We got the hype. We got the hype. Do 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 do.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Dodge him, dodge him. Run, 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 as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm a gingerbread man. I'm a gingerbread man, gingerbread man. Shotgun. Gingerbread man, I'm a gingerbread man. I'm a Shutterfly, I think I played with him before. Gingerbread man. Gingerbread man. Mr. Spy, get out of my way. Nice! Gingerbread man! Oh, we got a heavy in our basement, gang. And the intel's in our, is right outside the intel room. Someone cap that sucker. And I mean the heavy, then cap the intel. I got 10 seconds to wait.
He's a free-to-play that I called, so I'm just gonna headshot him again. And that works too.
We have secured the enemy intelligence.
Intel going down. And being set on fire. And that wasn't gonna end up well. The test tickles. Ah, someone's heard the Elmo joke. You ever heard the Elmo joke? You of course heard of the Tickle Me Elmo. Well, the Tickle Me Elmo stuffed animal where you can press the button and it goes, hee, you're tickling me. Get him. You're still there. I know you are. Anything else coming up? Well, putting some hurt. Brotherhood of Steel Knight. All right, we got a Fallout fan on our cans here with a Batman thing. But anyway, this woman was brought into the office and said, look, you know, you're not doing your job. We have to let you go. And she said, what do you mean? She said, they told her, you're supposed to give each Elmo 2 test tickles. Like, tickle it twice to make sure it's still good. Instead, she was doing something completely else, and you know, all those Elmos had to be recalled. And it's, yeah, let's be. That didn't go well. Oh, we didn't even get to shoot. I only took him halfway down. You need 4 shots there, I guess. The soda popper is not as strong a gun, I don't think. Popping the soda pop. I mean, that's what I'm shooting for, is the soda popper thing. Yeah. For points, the scout 1, kill the scout 3,
camping
kill
our
jumping.
Need a
Wee! Winger! Let's wing him! Gun me down from upstairs. Well, I mean, a scout against a heavy. You're kind of taking long odds there. How many NGs do we have? We still have a lot of NGs. I mean, even just me wanting to finish up the NG contract. We'll change servers after this. Someplace where they don't have as many. I'm on fire. Because I'm banked, punk boy, I can't put myself out. I'm gonna die. Wolf. Nice. Miniman. Mini. Don't go on Gmod. I wonder what that means. I haven't had a lot of good experiences on Gmod as of late. It's been very glitchy and. We gotta build the hype. Oh yeah, extend the current level. I'm all about the 2-4. Oh! Take down a heavy! Prancing Pyro and the murderous... Come on Pyro.
Fire.
Ugh. Mini 246. Almost got. Well, we all, between us, all of us, we all got him. Look at my little bonk boy face thing. Double heavies. I've never seen that approach before. Bonk boy's gonna save the day here. Check the bonk boy save the day move. Are you ready? Ready for bonk boy to save the day? Bonk boy gonna save the day with a whole elaborate thing. Cause I'm Bonk Boy, gonna save the day with the backup devil shot, dude. Bonk Boy, saving the day. Oh, we got each other. That was just nasty. If I was a millisecond faster. Did I save the day? I don't know.
Scout under the stairs.
Bonk boy, gonna save the day. We gonna be bonk boy, save the day. My god, the lag is real. It's supposed to be invisible lag. Glad you like my spray. Oh, is he really dead? Yep, he's really dead. If the body don't jump, then it's a fake. Ah, double heavies! Oh, 1 health! He could have hit me. He could have nicked my arm. It would have killed me. Halfway through the soda popper. And I don't know if I'm going to take the bonus on this one, because the only way to get is advanced kill while triple jumping as a scout. I have to do that 3 times. There comes a point where you say, well, maybe that'll be my regret that I didn't. There, spy. You're a spy here. Atomizer. I'm gonna whoop on you. I'm gonna whoop on you. Spy? Where's the whooping spy? You gotta whoop on the spy. Bonk, 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 bonk. Okay, that's enough of that. You're not a spy. Ooh, that looked cool. Uh-oh, we have an unhappy chatter. Hold on a minute. Spy around here. Spy around here. You. Okay, you're not a spy. Well then, who's a spy? No, I'm not a spy. Are you a spy? Are we a spy? Anybody see a spy? Spy around here? Have we thought about the possibility of a spy around here? How did I not get him? Okay, we got some points out of that.
We have taken the enemy. We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
We need something with a little more firepower just to dust that. Micro Dave! Dave, I'm not sure if that's a compliment to yourself. Depends on how it's meant. I guess a Dave is like 6'7". In real life, it's... it's the story of Micro Dave. We gotta take care of business here. Business. At least wounded him. Yeah, that helps. That was good.
Fire.
Although I will attempt to be, continue to be a. Oh dear. I think I may have to take a quick break for parental duties.
The enemy intelligence will return to their base.
Yeah, some failures all around there. Where'd they go? They must have gone the other way. Gun the other way. Okay, he seems happy now. So, an Uber Duber? Say, I know you can't carry as an Oob. An Uber Duber, Uber Duber, Uber Duber. We still have a lot of engines. We still have two engines. Which is probably about the most you really want to do. That was messy. I tried to get and blow yourself up range, but hey, it helped! Micro Dave to the rescue!
The enemy has captured our
Micro Dave! Micro Dave! Micro Dave! To the rescue! Micro Dave, dude. Why am I singing so much today? It's just insane! Who hit me? Who hit me? Oh no, you don't. Mr. Spy Boy. Is he really dead? No, he's not. Spy on our myths, boys! I think it's you. It's not you. I don't know where he's hiding. There is a possibility that I could be correct the team with a going as NG and then doing a basement build. Keep the flow going. They got like nothing up top. I haven't even used the hype yet. The hype could be my that's just... Yeah, we need something other than a scout there. But you know what I can do? Oh my good, five? No. We do not need five engines. That's... Alright, fine. You know what? I have a plan. It's not a defensive plan. How did I miss him twice? Oh, I was just terrible. That was just burned down by the mini-man. I mean, this is all well and good, gang, but we need to do something here. Someone's already going for the basement build. Have we locked down the front? Alright, we're going for it. Sentry gun.
Sentry going up!
Now remember, what we're going for is kills with the sentry gun. I'm not even worried about the wrangle points.
Dispenser going up!
I might be able to get this contract cleared out this way. Don't go on D-Mod. What the hell was that? Let's throw an exit down here while we're at it.
Teleporter going up.
Coming through the sewers. Nothing's coming through the sewers. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. That was a beautiful thing. It's like, hello! Now, I might only get one of those, but... Because now they should know where it's at. I'm saying yes. Gonna be a little bit evil here. And just as they don't put out in the same place every time, someone might have a plan. You know? And you don't want them to have a plan. You know, I'll hop around and I'll fire a missile. You know, okay. See how that works for you. we'll go through here. My main problem is going to be spies. What the hell is that? There's a guts appearing out of nowhere. It's some kind of haunted sewer. Should we try and bait somebody? No. Remember, we have two kills. And we need three more to get any bonus points. What the hell is happening above? Is that like an upstairs, downstairs kind of thing? This is disgusting! It's just guts! No one wants to come through here? No one wants to be my friend? Okay, I will tempt fate. I am the Rancho Relaxo.
Mind your micro. Soldier. Fine there.
Okay. That was like a non thing. That's apparently real, the real microwave. What's up with this? This is ridiculous. There's like nothing going on. Nothing. Do we still have like 10 NGs? No one's scoring. 1, 2, 3, 4... They have 4 NGs.
Not of ammo.
A demo man, a spy, a scout, a megat, and a battery. That's not... Oh. Oh, he killed me, so I lost the 2 kills for the thing. Dang it. That won't count. I have to be alive, I think. Getting 5 kills in a single life.
Sorry, medic. I couldn't save you.
No, I hate turning. We're not gonna get anything out of this. Oh, jeepers. Oh, he had the... He doesn't have to reload, I did.
How to counter it.
I have to stop dying. Oh, but you know what I can do? I could throw down a... Ooh, that's... We gotta... They have a mini sentry on our battlements.
Our battlements?
Our battlements.
In 30 seconds.
Where?
Tucked right in the little room there in the middle.
Ends in
10
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sentry down!
Guess we'll have to take him how we get him. I don't understand. I never understood how any of that worked. Oh no, we're changing level. If it goes to Turbine, I'm not going to Turbine. Although, you never know. Turban, if I set it up just right. Double cross. Okay, now double cross I can live with. Double cross may give me even better chances for racking up five in a row. We're gonna try it. We're going red. We're in the waiting for other players part.
Yee-haw!
Building a set.
Three, two. And it starts over. Yeah, we're under. Well, you know. You have players. Nicely done. I'm gonna kill five people at least and get some bonus points. I wanna kill. Oh, you know what's even better? Right here.
Sensor going up.
More protection. I don't know. I mean, I've had good effect in both places. Where's the darn... Let's get this... sit right up here. My distinct hope is to be able to wrench or relax on this one through bonus points.
We have secured the enemy intelligence. We have taken the enemy intelligence.
If I don't get this completely up, it's not gonna get enough kills from me. I hear a spy. If someone could be my pie bro, that'd be great.
We have caught the enemy intelligence.
Oh, we got another NG. We're going for the full lockdown effect.
Erecting a dispenser.
Sentry, go down and up and down and up and move that gear up. Hold its bottom. Touch that sentry. Rancho, relaxo. Rolling. Of course, no, we don't outnumber him anymore.
Life of Riley.
All right then.
Yeah. We have a pain.
I'm stuck.
Oh.
And I said before, this is actually a benefit to... Let him come on down. Let him come down. Ah, you killed him. Ooh, they didn't kill him, but now all my bonus points... Gotcha, Nightingale. But I'm dead and that doesn't really count. Alright, we need to... Pickleless Cage. I don't know if that counts. Now I gotta stay alive. My main thing, don't fight nobody.
Gotta move that gear up.
See, now the problem here is, will I get the kills? Or, you know, it will be a mixed thing. Stay alive, stay alive, stay alive, stay alive. That means run away, that means run away. Oh, deepers. Nope, not going there.
Our intelligence has returned.
Sentry down! Sentry going up!
This is a tricky deal! We can't move it.
Moving out! That was getting heavy.
Moving for metal. But you can easily meet a bad guy coming back for metal, that's the problem. Right, we got domination.
What Sam Hill were you thinking, Stream Bean?
I think that's two. I will help a bro out. Yes! That was five! Alright, so some of those things that I thought maybe didn't count while I was dead, maybe did. Metal me up, metal me up, metal me up, I gotta fix. One, now we need to do it again.
Too
autistic. Well, build it up, build it up, build it up, build it up, build it up. This is an interesting time. We definitely are in need of a pry bro. This is just taking its intensity, I'm telling you. Why is my dispenser no longer dispensing? What is it, kiddo? Okay, get out of the way. We need metal, but we can't go anywhere. Got it. Can't be much to go. There you go. One swing of the...
Bag it.
you know, that's not nice. You know, this probably wouldn't be a mature rated game here, or a teen 17, or whatever the heck it's rated game. If it wasn't for the fact that people would say just unbelievably bad things all the time, we have ourselves to blame, that's what I'm saying. The guts and everything are cartoony. Get up to 200. And then we're gonna park. Okay, I need 9, but we need one more. One more 5 sentry kills in a single life kind of thing, and then I'm out, for the most part. We'll continue the sort of pooper somewhere else. I'm out. People starting to quit because it's a complete turtle fest? Chim Chim! Chim Chim Cheree! Alright. There's somebody from my generation, I betcha. Oh, you like that? Alright. But I thought that maybe,
back it up.
Put it right in the corner. Thanks, Pybro. We go tink, tink, tink. I think we can only need like 2 or 3 kills here. And am I the only gun? Anybody gets in here? I mean, I think I like my odds. It is the scout. I don't know, what would that be? The scout? The spin scout? Hello? Hello?
Our intelligence has returned to our base.
We must have it locked down pretty solidly somewhere else. A spy! There was a spy there. I saw a spy. Do you not see the outline of a spy? There he is. Why is that pyro showing up like a spy? My eyes, just his shadow making me think of spies. Monsieur le Frenchman, I'm making my day a living hell. Actually, things are getting kind of quiet. Mini crit? Anybody coming? Anybody? I'm so lonely! If you need action, there's always a way. Snuggle into this cubby hole and activate the Rancho Relaxo.
Life of Riley.
Oh, we just went from some of the most intense fighting ever. Nobody's getting through. I hear stuff. Come on. There goes the Pyro. We love the Pyros. They help us by spy checking everywhere. We love the Pyros. Oh, those lovely Pyros. Ride. Thank you for the Pyros. They help us get our kills. Need more health. Well, at least a demo man's trying, you know? We are all spies. We are the all spies. 1, 2, 3, 4 spies, a soldier, a pyro, and a medic, and 2 NGs. It's always interesting if you go like all spy and just everybody run together at once and completely invisible. Person run one rocket takes you out all at once and then it's just oh, well, that's why nobody's gonna come through here. I gotta hope for them to come down that way. The good news is he should funnel them in that way, so. Still, this could take a while. Just coming through. Almost shot myself to death. And we didn't get him. Must have been a, might be better off, because if I can light them off at a range, spy check everyone with a shotgun. Pickles Cage. Okay. Pickles Cage! Stuff's coming. That's gonna be a crisscross crash as they come in through here. But we'll get a lot of assists.
Let me build your Uber.
That's look, I wonder if I ever did the Easter eggs of Double Cross. How about you the Easter eggs of Double Cross have worked? Did I ever do one of those?
He's sniper behind you, watch out, he's gonna try to tag you.
Not a sniper behind me. You'd have to be a really thin guy. I mean, they're pretty thin. Must be someone else. There's some boomers coming. Boominess. Boominess with the roominess. Turtle Cube! He's in the right place. Okay, and I have to go AFK for a minute, so let us declare ourselves as AFK. This is a long, long, no bonus kind of thing.
Years later.
The enemy has taken our intelligence.
I go AFK to chase the kiddo, and where'd the gun go? I have no idea. And then I get backstabbed by Chim Chim, so we have to start the whole thing over again, looking for five. This will do something, get me five quick kills. We don't have to. I don't have to credit the team here, I'll be honest.
Erected a dispenser!
Our intelligence has reached.
Okay, we're going for the alien flare here and hoping that everything still works.
Dispenser going up!
And I thought about running around with the popper for a little bit, make sure that it works. But there's a valve server. And hopefully, this is a very good chance that we'll end up in a full lockdown situation here. We're not getting a lot of points. So, we'll start chopping this up a little bit too. Hey, I found the airstrike! After I got killed and trying to save my gun. But hey, but the airstrike is one I have not had, and which I've never had a chance to try out. Well, I think we open the soldier loadout. That's my first airstrike. Yes! This is a good day. Let's see how they dig this one. If we got one here, I mean, you know. If he moves that one, did I just run into a spy? Let's swing. Swing, 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 swing. Thank you. Thank you, good sir. That's one, okay. And Baka to two. All right, we got two going. And these people know how to do a two-fork defense. I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
Fire! Fire! Ow. Fire! Fire!
I think that's three. Could we be close? I'm only doing one round of this. If I don't get the Wrangler beat on this round, then we're gonna move to the next video, because this video is too long as it is. He said it all on the video. Boopity, boopity, bippity, boopity. I'll tell you what, it's amazing. This is two servers in a row that are complete turtle balls. What did he think he was going to accomplish there? Oh, dear Yorick. We knew you well. And at this point, I tell you what. You know what? We're going to let loose with a secret sax if this works. whatever server I get. Oh, you gotta be kidding. 29, I didn't do the math right, I need 11 points. That's 5. That's still impressive. They should probably get a secret accent just for that. But nope, we're gonna hold up. We're gonna try and get the whole, how many my goodness, 5 engineers. This is Turtle City, and I'll bet you they're just as turtled. That could very well be. I got someone wrangled. Why didn't that count as an advanced kill? That should have bumped it. That should have given me 3 points.
Woo-wee. Bacon, bacon.
Run in here. Everything going. That makes no sense. I wrangled the heck out of him. Spy chicken. You can fix those down. Okay, now something.
Take it like a man.
We're definitely into the staying alive kind of phase here.
I'm moving this.
Oh, you yeah. Seriously? I'm like, what, 1 kill away from finishing? 1 kill away from the 1 point I need to be. Baka to solo pads.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
It's very Star Warsy and somewhat dirty all at the same time. Wrangle pie. Target tractors going in here.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
We're racking them up here. It's like it worked and now it's not working. That's actually mine, huh? Sentry down that way. The fire dragoon.
We have taken the enemy intelligence. We have dropped the enemy intelligence. We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Heal up my dispenser, please.
You got it.
Success. We have secured the enemy intelligence.
Oh. that was close.
Watch out, watch out. Rip my aim.
I'm feeling like I should have gotten something here. Guys, we need more guns. Your guns are down. It's teamwork! Chulo Solo Pants got a gift. And I am a happy man. Yes, oh, let's do this. Let's. We're still getting Dolnai the Nazi spy. Alright, let's do this. Let's do that. Turn it in. That's fine. Fulfilled. 30 of 30 with the Wrangler. What do we get for this? Is it something engineering-ish?
Here's the contract fee. You earned it.
Coffin nail
grenade? There's a spy.
Coffin nail grenade?
Yeah, there's a spy.
Freelance grade grenade launcher, minimal wear. That's a nice one.
Spider's zapping my sensors.
Yeah, who cares? We got what we needed. I think perhaps it's time just to spoil that spy's day. Poof! You didn't even get the points, did you? I'm that even. We're going on offense. I'm gonna be offensive. Sandwich dispenser. Just high five.
He was that intelligent.
Now I'm dead. They've got the Sarah Turtled up too. There's turtleizations going on.
This is why there's a spy.
There's a spy.
Spy inside.
Anything for the kill. Okay, so that ain't gonna work. We're gonna have to go through. We're gonna have to go through their top somehow. Really speedy. Can be done. They keep their gun too far back. Flip on by. Break on through to the other side. I break on through. Do you have a gun in there? Gun? No.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Okay, if I go out that way, I'm gonna die. Prepare for shotgun blasts. No one's paying attention! Bill Nye? The Nazi spy again? Well,
yeah,
poor Bill Nye. Woo! I'm feeling happy. Capify it!
I got it!
got the hype. I think we should use the hype. To do the same thing. What say? The hype! Didn't even get a click on me because I got the hype! I got the hype. You need the hype. You got the hype. I need the hype. You lost the hype. I got the hype. You got the hype. Here comes the hype. We got the hype. You got the hype. You gotta be kidding me. If I get away with this. Oh, darn it. I lost the hype. Whee! See you later. See ya. I got your intelligence ran right past ya. This is too good. Who's shooting at me? Somebody else stop all that. That's... I got the hype. Gonna win the hype. And this is gonna be it. We're gonna say, thanks for playing, everybody. This has been Shooter for Shooter Multimedia. We'll see you later on when we try to close out the soda popper.
Yeah!